Benghazi está siendo atacada.
Solicitamos asistencia inmediata.
Tienes a un embajador de los Estados Unidos en peligro. Tienes que enviarnos a nosotros.
Vosotros no sois la primera respuesta, sois el último recurso.
We've had three of the real GRS guys on set. They've been very kind and supportive and very forthcoming with information that can help us with the human aspect of the story.
Ninguno tenéis que ir, pero somos su única esperanza.
My name's Mark Geist. My call sign's Oz. I was in the Marine Corps for 12 years. Max Martini is the actor who was cast to play me. I think he's my doppelganger. We joke about how much we look alike.
This is the first time that I've actually played somebody that's living. There's a little pressure because I want to do his experience justice.
Esperamos, amigos. Que vengan. Que vengan.
Board.
Max has really very similar qualities as Mark. He has tremendous strength and is just a real guy's guy.
Hey, cerrad el edificio, tú y tú. Vamos, vamos.
Mark's been such a tremendous asset to me as an actor, and he's given me so much information, specifics in terms of what happened on the night of the attack, but also just emotionally what he was going through.
Right as I start coming back up shooting, that's when the first mortar hit the roof. Your adrenaline's running, you don't feel the pain because you're just worried about making sure that you take care of business that you got to take care of.
Se van a encontrar con un infierno.
There's an emotional connection that you get having looked in the guy's eyes and heard the accounts directly from them.
Vamos a entrar, estamos en la propiedad.
And so you take on a huge responsibility to make sure that the story is done right.
Estoy en el tejado, no me dejéis.
Tenemos 36 vidas que salvar.